Welcome to Just Cause 4. Now, the things that did happen, I did advance very far. She got pretty far in a day, actually. And so, you didn't really miss anything interesting. The team that we were looking at, it was a puzzle. We met someone else as well. We've got the boosters now as well. We've met Tom Sheldon, looks very old. Doesn't have the hat because the last one burned in the last game. So, and also for the Golden Edition, we got the jetpack, so I'll try that out as well. So, yeah, let's go. And we're just about, because you need to, because each station controls weather types. This one that we're about to attack now, is the lightning, which will then unlock us the lightning. See, I've advanced. See? Yes. So I'm going to be working to unlock these, because you unlock a jet, you unlock a RPG, and you unlock a rail gun. Because if you look here, a revenge raffle. I've also changed that as well. See? And there's been golden shotgun. And also missiles launch! Yes, it has. Just Cause 4. Tornado!
Is this it?
According to the data you retrieved, the ion coil in here creates positive streamers which stimulate electrical storms.
So it makes lightning?
No. It creates a positive charge, which draws negative charges to it. So, lightning will strike the ion coil and not anything around it.
So it absorbs light.
How do we get it out of there?
We need to get around the failsafe system. There are lightning rods protecting the siren. Deploy those rods and the failsafes release the coil.
Lightning rods? I thought you said this thing absorbs lightning.
If Mira says it'll work, it'll work.
I know, I'm just messing with her.
There is Tom Sheldon, the old guy.
He used to be a lot easier to get along with.
We get along fine.
I mean, you did betray him in the last game. So, Just Cause 4 official release date today. Yay! Yay. God, I hope everything recalled perfectly. Because sometimes the mic doesn't get on. Oh.
Force the rods out. That should trigger the failsafe and release the coil.
Jeppu! I found the first lightning rod.
There should be a breaker nearby. Leaving it will force the rod out.
And if I'm not near one?
Without a positive charge, the negative charge, if you're about to get struck by lightning, Rico, just move as fast and as far as you can.
Move fast. Copy.
How's it going out there?
and it'll damp.
You ever tried wrapping yourself up in your parachute like a poncho? Of course, that wouldn't help with the light, did it?
Sheldon, here's another one.
And I'm late.
Just one more to go.
I know. Oh shit, I got pissed.
What is it?
Coffee's back, console.
Found the last lightning rod.
Yeah, you gotta go fast when that lightning's about to strike, kid.
One shot.
Ah, storm. With iron coil coming up. But looks like the lightning rods have gone back down.
Yeah, there's some sort of problem. Hang on. You'll still be safe if you stay near that coil.
That's because it's on the sword lightning, Rico.
Shut up and flip that switch.
Oh, yep. There you go.
Gracias. Rico, there's just a glitch in the hardware. It's all. Try to signal the lightning rods from that console.
Where is this, the coil? Oh god, yeah it is. Oh god.
Okay, got it. Lightning rods are coming back up.
That should do it. We'll get to work extracting the coil.
Hell yeah, we did it, kid.
Yeah. Nice steam work, Sheldon. Now find me a towel.
Woo-wee! That was awesome.
You look cold. Here. Work with me, kid. I'm living up to my end of the bargain.
You and me, we've got a long way to go.
How many deposed dictators later, and you're still the same asshole you were at 17?
If I were 17, I wouldn't feel so banged up right now.
You remember when you used to dress like a Mexican Johnny Cash?
What's wrong with Johnny Cash?
Nothing. There's nothing wrong with Johnny Cash. Just not the most practical way to dress for a war.
Whatever you say, hula shirt.
There's nothing wrong with a hula shirt.
Hey, just not the most practical way to dress for a war.
Magnet chopper. Magnet. I hope that you guys are still seeing this. If any of you aren't, could you please tell me? So then I know to stop this. Can you guys see anything because I just got a notification saying that it's really laggy. Can you guys see it if you please tell me? Let's have a little look. I see what I can't make it around. Yay! Magmatize! Yeah, let's roll. What the hell? What the hell? Okay, that's a bug. The fuck? Okay, why did your skull floor get suddenly glitchy? There we go, I've lost it now.
Acknowledge. Target is acknowledged. Re-establish visual. Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
Let's use this. Oh, there we go, there's the hatch.
Let's roll.
Let's see if we can land an airship on an airship. I think we are catching up to it, plus then we're also heading towards the base. Right, let's do this. Have a hook, supply drop. He's quick, he's fast. No! No!
No one here either.
Does it have to do?
Off we go.
I'm just gonna drive me.
Easy. Go.
There are 8 vehicles. Simple fuses. Submerge them and shoot the fuses. Yeah. Rico, they're armed. Shit. A booby trap. You got minutes, Efe. Get as many in the water as you can. We gotta save that harbor.
That's a bomb.
Get it into the water.
Nah, that ain't a movable door. I need to find.
Here's another.
Oh God, no. I know. Yeah. It has a back entrance. Where the hell is the door for this thing? Here we go. Oh, back door was already open. God. Oh, really? Oh.
Nice bite.
Oh, God, fuck. But there's like way more.
1 minute left.
Oh God, that's just obvious what it wants you to do, isn't it? Oh God, did you? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh no, that one exploded. Shit!
10 seconds.
Oh god, fuck. No, we can... that's hard, because everything they didn't even... Just for fun, I'm going to do this.
Off we go.
Maybe not. No, I'm gonna go for a year. Fuck. You want the harbor? Yeah. Come on, Dylan.
10 seconds.
Still, you.
It's rolling.
What was gonna... Oh, spy bomb. Jet Rico!
Buenas. A black hand operative is driving around in your area. Their vehicle might have good stuff in it. Toss the driver and bring the vehicle to a nearby meetup. Some of my people will look it over.
Thank you. There we go. Oh. Where do I load this? Oh, fuck. Fuck. Shit. 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 No. Ah! Right, let's have a look at this. I gotta be civilian ones, wouldn't it? No. Where will this boat be? Eat in military. Right then, complete. Yeah, I guess I'll do this later. Also, is there any way to control this? No. So, also... I just want to have a control of this. Yeah, that does. Okay, that was weird. Because also you still get literally put you down deployed. Hello? Did what the fuck? Fucking finally could that maybe, so the thing I was thinking is if I just quickly hop in here. Sick off. The reason why I took this here was so then I could land. Don't think so. Nah, maybe long enough. Right. We know copyright music. You know what, I'm just gonna end it here. Well, yeah, see you guys. I know this one was a bit of a short, but after that sort of, you know, thing that we did, kind of just died, you know. We'll see.